containers. A plan for retirement and a complete insurance plan with costs shared by company and employees. Metropolitan practices what it preaches about insurance protection. And employees are encouraged to study in many kinds of classes for efficiency, for advancement. Almost all promotions come from within the company. There you have seen some of the things that make for an efficient and happy company of people. Not only the employees, but the policyholders too are the gainers. Over the years, the company has paid out about $12 billion to millions of families. In the final analysis, however, the real measure of the Metropolitan's work lies in what it has contributed to human welfare, in what it has added to the sum total of human health and happiness through greater security against the financial uncertainties of life. To appreciate this, we must think of the millions of families kept together and saved from want and suffering. We must think in terms of the many children who have grown up healthy, in good homes, under the loving care of their parents. Of many people living on to a happy and productive old age. Who can measure the value of these blessings?
So, with these glimpses of our work, we hope you will take away a better understanding of the organization that backs up your insurance policy. All of us in Metropolitan hold to the one primary responsibility, rendering service to policyholders. As a mutual company, we have no interest to serve but that of the policyholders.